Hello, my children, and welcome to a very special episode of Bionicle Blogs. This episode in particular is quite special because we're going to have guest stars. Yes, that's right, those annoying people who keep appearing and doing shit. Yeah. It's going to be annoying people, so I hope this you're happy.
Oh, they cannot be as annoying as me. I am the most annoying person on the show. That would be impossible.
Yeah. And so, our guest stars tonight are...
Alan Elkin Simpson.
Frederick Fiend Fox.
The Geyser.
Herbert Teddy Williams. Wait, I'm already a character on the show. I mean, I appear in, like, quite a few episodes. So why are you saying that I'm a guest star? Because you don't appear in all the episodes. Oh, right. Okay, people, so let's get on with the show. We're doing a few changes since the first few episodes. Most notably, we're going to have special running gags that we do throughout the show. Here's our first one. It's time for Clip of the Day. Clip of the Day, Clip of the Day. We're going to show a clip from a show that's very gay, but not really, because we actually like the show because it's awesome. Okay, so today's clip is from one of my favorite shows growing up. It's from Powerpuff Girls. Let's roll the clip.
This isn't over. What happened to my hair? You broke my hair! Oh, my poor hair!
Now, wasn't that exciting? Ha, ha. It's funny because she has no nose, that stupid seducer bitch. Ellie kid. What? You have no nose. I do, look! It's right there! Look, you can see it right there. You can see it. It's in plain sight. I have a nose right here. Look, you can see it. See it. Look. Look at my nose. Look at it. It's just very tiny. He's an asshole.
Ever since that episode of South Park came out, people have been calling me a ginger. A fat ginger. Do you know how it makes me feel? I mean, gingers do have souls. I go to church. Every Sunday, if you don't go to church, that means you don't have a soul. You're not God. You can't say that all gingers have no souls. You idiots. You idiots. How dare you say gingers have no souls.
Theme, what are you doing? You're not even ginger.
Here I am. I've known it since I was 2.
What?
And I came out to my mother when I was 5.
Are we even talking about the same thing here, Theme? What the hell?
Oh look, it's a land shark. I'm going to pet it because land sharks are very gentle, docile creatures. Let's go!
Oh, it's eating my brains! It's eating my brains! Help me!
Gorok, will you stop interfering with the natural wildlife? Nice, 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 nice!
Okay, guys, you might want to get out of here right now, because I have explosive diarrhea. Oh god, here comes one now! Ah! God! Ah! Ah!
It hurts so much. I'm just glad it's over.
God!
Oh,
Okay, this is very, very trippy. My god.
Hi everybody, I am Spiroid, and I have confiscated this camera thing. Hold on, I must sneeze. A door! Yeah, okay, so I have confiscated this camera so that I can film myself living my dream of flying through space and time. So, allow me to show you. Yeah?
Let's do this now. I'm doing it. I'm living my dream. Yes. No.
I hate my life.
Where are our hosts? Where are they? They have completely vanished.
Yo, over here. Over here. No. Down a bit. Yeah. I am Jigsaw, and I want to play a game. A game of life and death.
The Chronicles of Jigsaw, Episode 1.
Hi, everybody. I am Jigsaw, and I have taken over the show because I want to have my own sketch show where I do awesome things like eat Pop-Tarts with other American citizens who I get to torture in the process. It's going to be fun. Let's get on with sketch one. Oh no, I hope I don't get attacked by this random Hoover in the background. Wink, wink. Oh no, I'm being attacked by the Hoover. Ah! Oh no, it's devouring me. What am I going to do? It's almost swallowed me. It has devoured me. Oh no, what am I going to do?
Well, that sucks. Hello, everyone. I am Project Nightshade, codename C311, and I'm here to tell you about my evil plan to save the world. First, I'm going to stop all global warming. And then, I'm going to end all wars. And there's nothing you foolish humans can do to stop me, because I am perfect and you are not. Oh. That's all for now.
Hello, everybody. It is me, Gorok. And I have just exited the time vortex. And I am back where I was. I was just visiting the dinosaur age. Because they have good medical care. So, yeah, I was just having my head fixed, you know, when that land shark bit me. Yeah. Oh, well, here's a clip from Powerpuff Girls to ease your mind.
Are you finished?
No, but you are. Don't you know, you can never beat us.
Beat you? Girls, don't you see?
I've already won. Beauty lies in the film, because it's your fault for leaving. Just a...
Well, that sure was devilish. No, C311. Fail! Fail! You fail! You with no nose. I do have a nose! It's that seducer bitch who hasn't got a nose.
You have to do better than that!
Merely a diversionary tactic.
Look behind you! Try picking those locks.
See? Well, that sure was hair raising. Oh, will you shut up? Well, I'm afraid that's all we've got time for, kiddies, so I hope you enjoyed this episode. We'll be seeing you next time for more epic episodes of epicness. So, yeah, goodbye. One more time.